Okay, so just delete purple mods and use create. Okay, so if I delete these mods, I'm gonna get a mod for my Warlock one. Okay, let's see what happens. What was that? Oh yeah, mod components.
My god.
And then what do I do?